I've been doing some airways on crepe myrtle, purple muskogee. I take them off too soon, all the leaves fall off. There's one. This one I grafted a red one through. This one I grafted two red ones down here to get more roots. I don't know if that's gonna work, but the leaves fell off and now there's new growth all over it. And a grasshopper. Hey. Got this for my birthday. This is Southern Magnolia. It was, and this was at Walmart dying. It's Eastern Redbud. It was $24.96, reduced 50% for $7.50. They got some math magicians over there, but it was half dead. Got a little one coming out. These air layers. I've been getting them off this tree mostly. Also get them off the red one. I got a whole bunch more going on. I got some roots on this one happening. It's a double. So I'm gonna take it off today. I don't think it's gonna die out. I got a bug. Yeah, that's a big one. Monster. I got it in there. Better cut some of the branches off the top so it'll live. Holy crap, that's like 20 feet tall. I cut a few off already. Make cuttings out of those. already made some big cuttings on others. Here's the biggest one. It's about 18 inches tall for a cutting. It's already got some growth on it. Those little leaves weren't there. That's this one. It's about 16 inches tall. One of these cuttings. Well, they're little but thick. Seeds off it from other branches I trimmed. They're drying out. All these trees from it. 3, 4, 5 big ones. And the first one I cut down real small.
This one's 13 inches around. This one is 11.